60 below degrees. Nah, she's up at least 60. Cool. It's probably lower than that, but cold temperature. Well, it was, let's say. I remember taking the fire when they would take when they hollows and they kind of come back to their surface at the time. And it's like about, and I put it in my day to come. This Monday, it's Monday the week. I ain't gonna do that. I'm gonna go to that police officer. I don't have gray eyes, so the phone always talking. I'm not doing it. If I did, then I would probably talk instead anyways, but I just don't feel like I can't. So I was just kind of going to do it. So, you know, somebody can't do it. Then you know the answer to that. That passed one perfectly. Oh. Yes, they say in the distance, but then it's a shot bomber right there. 103. So yeah, I got 103 perfect. See, I call it square. She's on the sheriff's, the ones in front office, the very front office where she's in her very side. And she's talking on the phone. She's right hand down. This, I already spoke to a guy in the side. And the lady let me know, pay $15 or $5 extra. $10 at first, do this. This. And $5 extra. You know how everybody was gonna think, cause once, 7-1-1, this date was at 07-28-2022, and that was like last July, Thursday, 7-1-1, is what it was, but mine's a 4-4-3-4-4, but the man would, so, that's your black eye. He did the fingerprint with, but they believe it's brown, black hair, but yeah, it's black hair. But the eyes are just really naturally black, so not brown. Oh, this is a fingerprint out there in the sheriff's department on the side. They went in here on Pompadour, this is on West Coast Drive, so this, yeah, part of the side area. And this is the identity that I have, it's not my real identity, my sponsor. It's called the Hallow, and my hockey with travel language is called Bounty. So it's a sponsor, Scorpion Hallow in my hockey language. So, I'm that same boat that I was there for a while right now. So I was even thinking about the boat fish. I was in the same guy with the, right now, I'm also the guy with the hair looking Indian too, whatever you want to call it. But it's like, you sound nothing like Indian, so. And I'm the guy with the, I know I lost weight or anything. But they say I lost weight when they saw me in person. So, this is me right now. So, I like a small strip up there. Got bitten right here. Last fight. The fight is Friday 17th of June. June 17th this year. It's not bad dog, it was because I thought in reality it was a demon, devil, whatever, but that was black. That's one fight only. That's the last time I was fought. So, go because that's like more not to the public. This is a private. This is private, so you won't see none. This out there, it's public, but you just want the security camera. Probably it's public, but here it's more like private community. So this side is only for camera. This is for A side, and the other side is only for B side. For mass trade, mass wealth trade apartment. A lot of times it stays in private community as well, like anything like that. But once it's private, we already know. So you go like outside over there, outside gate is all public. So, but let's see.